They studied almost 3,000 frontline workers, doctors and nurses, who are at high exposure to COVID. And they studied it and their rates of moderate to severe COVID infections. And the results of the study are really astounding. One is that they found that the doctors and nurses who were on plant-based diets, they had a 73% lower risk of moderate to severe COVID compared to people on a standard diet. Then they looked at pescatarian diet. People on a pescatarian diet had a 59% lower risk. People who are on the high protein, low carb diet, people who are on that diet had a 48% higher risk of moderate to severe COVID. So this is four times higher risk of getting moderate to severe COVID if you're eating that keto diet than if you're doing the plant-based diet. So there was really fascinating result. And they said they have to study this further, but they found that people on plant-based diet had a lower risk of even contracting COVID at all.